morning sun taps lightly on the eyes of Lucy Jordan in a white suburban bedroom in a white suburban town. As she lay there near the covers, dreaming of a thousand lovers, till the world turned to orange and the room went spinning round. At the age of 37, she realized that she'd never ride through Paris in a sports car with the warm wind in her hair. So she let the phone keep ringing, and she sat there softly singing little nursery rhymes she'd memorized in her daddy's easy chair. Her husband is off to work and the kids are off to school, and there are oh so many ways for her to spend the day. She could clean the house for hours or rearrange the flowers, or make it through the shady street screaming all the way. At the age of 37, she realized she'd never ride through Paris in a sports car with a warm wind in her hair. So she let the phone keep ringing as she sat there softly singing pretty nursery rhymes she'd memorized in her daddy's easy chair. The evening sun touched gently on the eyes of Lucy Jordan on the rooftop where she climbed when all the laughter grew too loud. And she bowed and curtsied to the man who reached and offered her his hand, and he led her down to the long white car that waited past the crowd. At the age of 37, she knew she'd found forever as she rolled along through Paris with the warm wind.